on the way.
Boogeyman Ben coming round the bend. Is Boogeyman Ben? Is Boogeyman Ben?
Greetings, my fellow Fright Fiends, and thanks so much for dropping by the Horror Zone. I hope everyone's doing well. Today's video is going to be showcasing a brand new t-shirt that I got in the mail today. This is from Terror Threat. Primarily, the shirt companies that I frequent are Fright Rags, Cavity Colors, Gutter Garbs, occasionally T-Villain. Those are the ones I primarily get my shirts from. This design was really cool. And I said, you know what? I like that design. Yeah. First time buying from Terror Threads. I know there's a lot of people that I'm friends with here in the horror YouTube community that have frequented them. So I was really anxious to open up this shirt and see what it looks like. Celebrating the 40th anniversary of Friday the 13th Part 2, which is becoming one of my favorite films of my all-time favorite horror franchise. I love Friday the 13th Part 2. I think it is so much creepier than even the original Friday the 13th. I think Friday the 13th Part 2 and the final chapter are the scariest entries in the Friday the 13th franchise. Got the billing slip, and we're going to open this up. Oh, it came with a sticker. That's really cool. Night of the Living Dead. It says, they keep coming back in a bloodthirsty lust for human flesh. Cool right there. May put that in my car. And here is the design. So yeah, like I said, this design was too cool to pass up. I love the fact that it's got Jason coming through the window, played by Warrington Gillette. It also represents Jason as played by the late, great Steve Dash. You got the amazing Amy Steele as Jenny Fields, and of course, the decapitated head of Mrs. Voorhees on top of the altar with Jason's shack here right in the corner. So just, I thought it was just something that encompassed everything about the film that I love, some of the most amazing elements of the film that make it so iconic 40 years later. Just can't say enough great things about them. Thanks so much everyone for dropping by the Horror Zone. I got a lot of videos that some of them I've shot a while ago and still haven't uploaded them, but some horror showcase, new stuff that I've got here in the zone. Jeepers Creepers release that I'm really excited to talk about. And the return of Tales from the Horror Zone, talking about various collectibles in this room. And I'm really excited to do that one as well. So let me know what you guys think of this shirt from Terror Threads. Again, I'll showcase it real quick. Love that design. Leave me some feedback down in the comment section below. Would love to hear from everyone. And as always, thanks so much for dropping by the Horror Zone. I hope everyone's doing well. I promise I'll talk to you again real soon. Take it easy. Stay scared as always.